You're on your daily drive, half hypnotized, mentally checking landmarks as you go. And there's always that one place where you slow down a bit and gawk and think maybe someday you might return with a camera. And maybe someday you do. This is the story of the photograph Moonrise Hernandez, New Mexico, 1941, by Ansel Adams. It is considered by many to be one of his best. This is also a story of circumstance and serendipity and of being in the right place at the right time for a chance to favor a prepared mind. Halloween, 1941, late afternoon. Ansel Easton Adams was driving his Ford Pontiac torpedo wagon, a.k.a. the Woody, along what is now New Mexico Highway 24-285. It was a stretch of road well traveled by Adams. Along for the ride were George Cedric Wright in the passenger seat and 7-year-old son Michael Adams in the back.
I find it very hard to locate Hernandez, but it will show up in a minute. In fact, I think we're coming to it now, and well, this tremendously exciting scene, and I had to beg everybody in the car to help me to get everything out, get the tripod, and the magnificent White Mountains, clear day. Church had a flat adobe roof, and the moon was up about, maybe 30 degrees, several days before full. And there was a long line of clouds over here, and the sun was just running along behind them and putting the light on the white crosses. And I had a rather tragic time trying to get things set up. Well, I couldn't find the exposure meter, so I knew how bright the moon was. That is what the luminance was. And that was 250 candles per square foot. And if you knew that, you could put that on the scale and compute the exposure very quickly. I think it was one of the great scientists who said that chance favors a prepared mind. In this case, I happened to be sufficiently prepared to make this work. I instinctively felt I had quite an extraordinary image. And I think you know it. It seems to have something about it that attracts a great variety of people. And I don't know whether it is subject or whether it's just the mood or the combination of composition and the tonal values. It's not, my picture isn't real in the sense of tone. It's real optically, but it's much richer and deeper value.